Today we are going to discuss about 11th Biozoology Deleted Portions. Chapter 1 The Living World. 1.2 Need for Classification. 1.5 Taxonomic Hierarchy. 1.6 Nomenclature. And Chapter 2 Kingdom Animalia. 2.3.1 Phylum Porifera. 2.3.4 Phylum Platyhelminthes. 2.3.5 Phylum Ascalminthes. 2.8 Phylum Mollusca. 2.3.9 Phylum Echinodermata. 2.3.10 Phylum Hemichordata. 2.4.1 Subphylum Urochordata or Tunicata. 2.4.2 Subphylum Cephalochordata. 2.4.7 Class Amphibia. 2.4.8 Class Reptilia. 2.4.9 Class Aves and 2.4.10 Class Mammalia. Then Chapter 3 Tissue Level of Organization. 3.4 Muscle Tissue. 3.5 Neural Tissue. Chapter 4 Organ and Organ System of Animal. 4.2 Cockroach, Periplaneta americana. Chapter 5 Digestion and Absorption. 5.5 Caloric Value of Carbohydrates, Proteins and Fats. Chapter 6 Respiration. 6.2 Respiratory Organs in Various Organisms. 6.8 Disorders of the Respiratory System. Chapter 7 Body Fluids and Circulation. 7.2 Blood Vessels, Arteries, Veins and Capillaries. 7.3 Circulatory Pathways. 7.5 Double Circulation. 7.8 Cardiopulmonary Resuscitation. Chapter 8 Excretion. 8.1 Modes of Excretion. 8.5 Micturition. 8.7 Disorders related to the excretory system. 8.8 Hemodialysis. Then Chapter 9 Locomotion and Movement. 9.7 Skeletal System and its Functions. 9.8 The Axial Skeleton. 9.9 The Appendicular Skeleton. 9.11 Disorders of Muscular and Skeletal System. And 9.12 Benefits of Regular Exercise. Chapter 10 Neural Control and Coordination. 10.2 Human Neural System. 10.3 Neuron as a Structural and Functional Unit of Neural System. Chapter 11 Chemical Coordination and Integration. 11.2.8 Pancreas. 11.2.9 Gonads. 11.3 Hypo and Hyperactivity of Endocrine Glands and Related Disorders. Chapter 12 Trends in Economic Zoology. 12.2 Vermiculture. 12.4 Apiculture. 12.6 Aquaponics. Okay, that's all.